Have a good look at that racket in the tail. Pretty interesting to see that up close.